cast, it's the 20 pounder. Right, first cast, second session, and we're in. We got something good on. I think it's going to be a stingray. I don't think this is a smoothhound. Sorry about the wind noise. We're out on the Solent. First cast, first session. Well, we are the 29th of June now. Just got off here. Caught a fish with a camera, so I don't really know what's going on. I've got a feeling this is a stingray. It's just not going like a smoothhound. It's a fair, it's a fairly large fish. Taking line. About on the surface, I'm not sure what it is. Oh, baby! Nice fish. Could be a smooth down. We're down here for smooth down, but it's 20 to 4. Should be about half 5 high water. But it's not fighting like a smooth down. I think it's a stingray. Dad and I were discussing on the way down that we could get some rays. There was a picture of a big ray caught the other day from the Solent. It was on the surface a minute ago. Watch your rods don't go shooting in, mate. I guess it's just not fighting like a smoothhound, Dad. It's just not fighting like a smoothhound. Look out, look at the weight of it. This is, I reckon. And it keeps on just flapping his wings. I reckon this is a good prey. He was on the top a minute ago, flapping about. I'm going to grab my towel in case he's still got his tail. And a smooth down, Dad, he'd be up by now. Go and grab my towel then. Over the line, I can't bloody turn it. Careful, watch that tail. No. Oh, look at the size! Hang on, don't want to lose him. Hang on, I'm trying to think about what to do. I don't want to lose him. I can't drag him on that hook link, it's only 20 pounds. Look out. Come on, that's it, now we got him running. Whoa. No, nothing at the moment, I just want to try and get him facing this way. Now it's fucking hooked up around me. Excuse me, French, no, stay away from his tail, Dad. grab him. Do not grab him. I'm not worried about losing the fish. I don't want anybody to get hurt. Hold on to this. Tail.
Right the leg.
Flick her over just so I can get the hook out. Go on, I've got the tail. She ain't gonna
hook.
I'm gonna just try and lift her up or somehow get the tail out, get the hook out. Go on, unhook her.
They'll be gone again.
Oh, I just unhook her. There she goes. I'm going to get the scales in. Fantastic, what a fish!
Think I knew that, right?
Woo! All on film. Right,
Find that tail. Go get you. Take this with you.
Not sure the sack's big enough. Well, what are you saying? I can't cast very far. Just watch the tail. Watch the tail. Watch that tail, watch
all
that
right,
tail.
Alright.
Don't want anybody to get hurt.
Scales.
It's maxed out the scales. max the scales out. It's over 32. It's maxed them out, Dad. I can't weigh it. I've got nothing to weigh it. That's it. It's over 32. 32 pound. It's got to be 50 plus. It's got to be 50, 60 pound.
Yeah.
No, that's maxed me scales out. Well, I didn't think I was going to catch anything bigger than 32 pound. I'll get some pictures. Mind her tail, Dad. Mind her tail. Leave her in a sack a second. Well, unfortunately, our scales go to 32, and it's maxed my scales out, and we haven't got a bigger set. So I'm quite happy with that. So we're going to get some, now we're going to get some still shots now, and what a start. What a start to a session. I don't think I've got any bigger scales. That's a shame, but I'm not that bothered. Excellent. What a start. Pull the bag off and watch yourself with the tail. Just keep your tail covered up. Mind your south point, sir. Alright, we're going to go from cast to fish with a bit of luck. We're getting bites phenomenal. Pendulum casting, not too much. Just hitting the blue water. So we'll go live all the way with this one, see how long it goes. We'll cast a fish, we'll see. Right, clock is on. 5:23, it's cast out. And we're in. Your knife is up there next to your rod bag. Not a very big smithy bite, not yet. 4 minutes. 4 minutes to get a bite. Thank you. check a bass, it might have been a small bream. But normally once they find it, it doesn't take them long, and here it goes, it's about to go. Go on. Bang, bang, bang. Don't slack line me. This could be another little bass, unfortunately. Some weight there. She does not want to come in. Now she's off again. Come on, baby. It's the big smoothie, I think. This is going to be a biggie. Well into the teens, this one. She just does not want to come in. I might have her now. Yes, that's a nice beach course smooth out. Yes, that is a nice fish. That's a nice common, smoothie. This is a beauty. Boy, they are so strong. Oh, don't get sand all over me. Lip hooked and it's out. We'll weigh this one. Oh, good grief. So strong. We'll chuck her in the net and weigh her. We haven't weighed one yet, not a smooth down, so we'll see how big she does go. It's not bad fish. That's about too much. I don't think it's going to be on the scale of that 12. It might be just about double figures. We're on zero. Take out a quarter of a pound off for the bag. Hold still, girl. Hold still. Hold still. Come on. Under 12 pound. There you go. From fish, from casting the fish, casting out, to releasing it. Oh, and there she goes. 12 pound smoothhound off the beach. What some sport we're having today.